cool.
You gotta say it multiple times, by the way.
What do you mean?
Because you already posted up.
Posted up what?
It only posts up after a while. Which means you gotta do it a couple times. You gotta do your intro.
There's something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
Hey guys,
I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics.
Hey guys,
Can I trust you?
We're playing some
Black
Ops 3.
When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid.
Hey, Gregory, I'm going to max your weapons.
I think his DNI has become corrupted. That's why we couldn't track his team's location.
Gregory, how do you
can
max
track
your
doctor.
Weapons?
Oh, you don't.
So they stay max?
Yeah.
Oh.
And I'm not Gregory.
I am a Dunkle Sans, whatever. Okay, I'm ready. And
you do know you can edit your class, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay. I like that soccer punch. The thing where you're going, bah! And you saw like the screen. I'm gonna get. I need this. Okay, ready, Sans. Let's go. Who you? Sans, come on.
I stumbled across your channel, and by the way, you make some awesome videos. Want to check out my channel and maybe do a collab sometime? Just hit me up on Twitter later.
Sure, I'll do that soon.
You're welcome, by the way.
Hendrix. Thank you, Tom.
His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. In light of his recent outbursts.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
Vanilla wafer. Oh,
we're about to launch
an
assault alongside the Egyptian army.
How
do I make sure his head stays straight? I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, King. I'll make sure.
I wish you. That's why I made his whole bunch of videos. I try to make videos with him, but he's not home at that time.
Yeah, I'm never home with you.
Yeah, so I make my videos all myself. R.I.P. I forgot.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the buildings surrounded.
Rest in peace.
Waiting for our go.
Shit! King, we just lost the doctor's vital.
Shit!
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. Coming in for landing.
Well, I don't care, no.
We'll sweep the embassy. Await our all clear.
Copyright! Stop copyright,
hold on.
You're gonna get my profile pinned. Stop copyrighting!
It's not a copyright.
Yeah, it is.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Woody,
looks
are
like
you
Sarah
friendly?
Hall in the cockpit.
You gotta fix Taylor or Mariah.
How do you do that? Big robot, how you do that?
Wow, I like how we got down the first track.
I didn't know how he sniped me when I was.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You gotta fix on Taylor.
Move,
ready?
Where
are they heading?
Negative.
And the only way to Taylor is
back.
Through.
Yeah, so how is that?
Can't afford to lose it.
Stop copywriting. Because you're singing a song. If you should do that, that would get me... No, it's copyright. For YouTube, that's copyright.
Paul's on the move. Explosive spikes incoming. Look out. Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
I have to put a copyright thing for it. But I think I never set up a...
channel?
Contact.
Avalon missiles incoming!
Manticore operating at 70%.
Put it down.
Turn against the Taylor. Focus fire!
Ow. Now operating at 40%.
Her shields won't hold much.
Stop it! Jesus!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor? When we're ready, where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. I can't afford to lose him again.
Entertainment
is here. White boy entertains. Hello guys, how are you? I am.
Paul's on the move.
I got it. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I got it. There's all the stuff. Okay, goodbye. I'm gonna die again. But. Ow. Okay. Well, we gotta pause this. We can't pause it. Dang. Well,
looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
Back into the corner.
You got a fix on Taylor? Are you ready? Where are they heading?
I'm gonna hide. And
negative.
Then I'm going to get him to hide.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall.
He's going to get
can't
him.
Can't afford to lose him again.
We'll just protect him. It protects him mostly. But where I was, no, it doesn't. Hey! Grab that. Larry's still safe. Never mind, he's not safe.
Paul's on the move.
Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna set the remote.
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Get it. Oh, you're funny. I would do videos on the new game I got with Limbo, but at the moment, I've been either at my school doing after school activities, or I've been doing other things. You do not need to know what those other things are, because they're first activities. Okay.
All now operating at 40%.
Her shields won't hold much longer!
Check out my channel. I'm promoting my own channel on my brother's channel. Good job, Greg. My Greg. It's Sam. But anyways, check out my channel. It's literally in the name of this channel. Or this video. Your Dunkle Sans. But...
Manticore energy down to 10%.
Well,
she's our only lead to Taylor. Bring down!
Larry, where'd you go? Larry? Brother?
I'ma crawl all the way to him. Nah, just kidding. I'ma use him. Can he save me? Can he save me? Yes, he saved me. Get back to the cancer. Alright, that one. Alright, gotta get help. Alright, I gotta get more. Ammo, that's what I was looking for. I was trying to pick myself up. Wompy. Is it dead? Okay, it's
she's
dead.
She's down!
She's down.
Hurry, you have to interface before we lose her.
Yeah, I
need a full extract. Recording, intel, memory,
I was like, she,
everything.
She.
Something's gotta give us a lead on Taylor.
So this is what we do now? Kill our own because they blew open a conspiracy in our own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry.
Well, now you're corrupt.
What is this?
Kane!
Ammo.
Hendrix!
I'm gonna just wait for him like this. So, go ahead and ask some questions if you'd like. Right now, we're just waiting for Little Man to get here, because I don't want to do this whole campaign without him. Because that would be rude. Oh, there's a sun in the air. Okay, this is weird. This is weird to look at, because, like, when you turn away, it's gone. I want to go this way. Oh, okay. Well, that's a bad idea. Don't go out that direction, because the sun is not a sun. Okay. I don't want to continue this without him, because he's important, I think. Is he? Yeah, he's important. He's my little bro. He's my papyrus. But, oh yeah, that's my gamer tag. If you don't already know, go ahead and check that out as well. But I waiting for little bro to come on and hurry up. Let's go team. Oh, you can't jump in here. Oh. A bit. I think we might be playing multiplayer after we finish campaign, but I'm not sure. I'd do a video on it, so. Can I push him? Am I able to push this guy? Pushing! No. I don't know if you can hear that music, but I've been listening to music this entire time. Come on. Come on, we need to go. We need to go that way. Let's go. Oh yeah, my name is purple on his screen. His name is bright blue, I think. I might change it. Graphics. I only have these because... Dan Schneider. Ah, that works. Aha, his name is Pink. I love the look. I don't know. Don't ask. The names are just important to me. I don't know. Like the color to them. I might abbreviate it. Graphics. Brightness. This is too dark. Like, for the TV I've got it on, it's too dark. That's better. See, I can't see because it's so bright in here. Because I'm such a bright person. Oh, this is weird. Oh, Oh, this is weird. No. Does this hurt your eyes like it hurts mine? Still waiting for little Larry to get here. Sorry, I got silent because I was messing with stuff. Sorry, I'm still silent. I'm doing stuff. Still waiting for little Bud. I don't want to continue the storyline without him because he doesn't know some of it. Because he's either forgotten it or he has never played it. I don't know which to believe in anymore. We're so black. I want to see if I change. You can actually.
I don't think you quite
understand what I've done. Is that a baby?
Go, Larry,
hello?
Go.
Is anyone there?
Alright, I'm gonna just have us here. Oh. There we go. That's better. I don't know. Don't ask. I'm still. I'm still waiting. Gotta wait for little man. Where is little man? Gotta give you entertainment, so singing is all I can do. I'm not that funny, not that single, but either that made no sense because it wasn't proper English. Oh well, just waiting for little man to get here soon. I'm not good at singing, no, I'm not, don't even try it, I'm not good, don't even, nah, that's it, don't even twice. I'm gonna turn into a helicopter. Wait. Slowly, as you look up, the gun stares in the air. It's aiming at him now. Every time it takes a swing, whoops, it's in his face. I wanna shoot myself. I wonder if my head goes anywhere. No, it doesn't. Okay, so it looks up. ugly. Do I look like a ghost yet? Do I look like a ghost yet? Am I ghosty? Am I hidden yet? Hold on. Am I hidden yet? Do I look hidden yet? Oh, that looks like it's gonna shoot him in the head. Cause every time that, like, he moves and then might as well consider him dead. One's about to die. Oh dear. Wake up in the morning, sinking halfway to the bottom. I'm still waiting for Little Man. Do I have any more drink? Oh, yes I do. What is Little Man doing? I don't understand. Little Man, where'd you go? Moon Man, can't you see? Your racist ways arouse me. Kill me. I wanna die. Please. You know, that's kind of freaky to look at, actually. Because, like, you can't turn away from it without it disappearing from your screen and not shining anymore. Like, it doesn't even create light. It's just there. I want to go on, but there's more dead bodies. More dead bodies. That's a lot of dead bodies. Whoa. That one's the scariest. Just kidding. I'm gonna just, like, be mute for a minute or two because I'm waiting for him, this one right here, to come back. So if you don't want to watch anymore, then that's fine. But I'm not saying don't watch his video. His videos are good, I guess. But come back later, about like 10 minutes from now. Maybe about that much time. I was going to do a video on Rainbow Six Siege, but you know, I don't have PS Plus for a while now because I haven't paid for it yet. Alright, so I'm just gonna stand here. Wait for the little guy. Oh, she's back. Hi! Is he still doing stuff? He's still doing stuff. I heard him go outside again.
Did you entertain them?
Yes.
With alcohol, not that bad
works. No, I was being funny. I moved you over here and I was like,
I saw.
Am I invisible yet? Am I invisible yet, Larry? Can you see me?
Whoa, where are we at?
Oh, where in the world? Or her. I destroyed her machine.
Aw, I missed it. I forgot I was making a video. Oh god, can you walk up? Come here. Oh.
To interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me? Seeing this. Say something. Please.
Oh my god, crazy. Holy crap. Stop.
Mother of God.
Like it was happening to someone else. Tell me everything you remember. The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been ticked off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all they fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
Ow.
Good news.
Guess who's back?
Shut up, that's copyright.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the black station for debriefing.
Where are we now? Who are we? What are we? We're doing something. We are thingies. Move your phone.
No.
All right, you know the routine.
There.
Secure the area. I'm going to pull all sensitive information from the surface.
Okay!
Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. Some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Whoops.
Sarah. Ow. Can you hear me? I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
It's not there.
Follow me.
Hold it!
There's a ghost.
Congratulations, Private.
Very.
You're the shortest draw of all. Welcome to Bastogne.
Who the heck
now
is
get your ass to the front line.
Kill them all, man. Kill.
We're on the battlefield of World War II.
RIP, soldiers.
This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Go, 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 go. Stay
Follow
back
me.
And fight.
I'll show you.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne.
I get it.
Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
Of World War II. What about it? Someone died in World War II?
This has to be an
illusion.
Yes. It has to be. I actually
Where are they, Sans? Sans, tell me. Tell me, please. Carol, we're going to Sans to the van. Watch out, grenade! I'm not Blue Cocker. I know, right?
Please, just all right.
Ow, who shot me? I hit it. Where are they? Why are you? Is that friendly? Sans, is that friendly or enemy? Or the enemy? Oh. Is that friendly?
Yeah.
Wait, no, that's the enemy. Watch. Watch. Hurry up, Sebastian. Or Sans, wherever.
We got Germans inbound! Hold the fucking line!
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Mother of God. Go, 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 go. Wait.
Sarah, don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Okay, fine, I'll go down the middle. You go down the right, okay? I can't seem to kill him. Sorry, Kelly. I don't know where I'm going when I look backwards.
What hell?
What
that?
The
dire wolves. At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
So now we gotta watch out for dogs.
My mind.
Okay.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying.
We needed to know the truth. You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at that black station?
Mother of God. Wait, what?
Oh, don't worry.
Go! Huh. Oh, no.
Push.
We did it.
Wait. I'm gonna take a pause.
Light bulb.
Uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right away. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by 54 immortals and forces by the name of Zhe Zhang. We knew they were the wet work team. We had no choice but to deal with the immortals and the hell out of them.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. You saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them and killed them. You denied them. Just like Zhe Zhang. Why?
She did it!
What's so significant about this battle? Why did you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it.
Sometimes you have to hold on. Sometimes you have to.
This is the path I'm on.
Oh, what? These are enemies? Oh, yeah. I need to switch my gun out. How do I do that? Where is it? Hoi! Hoi! I'm now. Ooh. There's something here.
The German Tiger Tank.
Ow.
King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions.
Tank!
Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Yes, I am. I gotta get the gun. I gotta see what I hear. You gotta take, right? I got the gunner. Because I killed him. It was the person up there. Taking hits. I can't see him. So I move up, right? Yeah. Buddy.
This is out of control. We've got to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Is this a three bird?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If we do, I'll get back if I find the next. Wait.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember him, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell? Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We need to stop this.
You should not.
Again.
You have to stay with me.
Oh!
After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where'd you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert? Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selene? What happened in Kevashen? What did he tell you? We need to know.
No use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me?
I have done nothing wrong.
You were part of it.
We were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade.
Mother of God!
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software. It collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
Dang. Savage.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It is just a way of calming down the test subjects. Controlling them.
I think I know.
You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I know what's
happening. Mother, what the hell is that? Zombies.
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
Thank you.
whatever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us.
Who are you?
Surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
You okay, Kane?
The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that isn't all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter. We need to talk.
Jeez. Hey. Hey.
We didn't do it on what difficulty I have it on. I don't remember what build difficulty I have.
Hard.
Yeah, it's hardened. I always have mine on a hardened difficulty because it's always too easy.
Oh yeah, I've got a
level 10.
Yeah, this is how you rank up.
Aquifer drilling platforms, where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up.
It's a collectible. I don't know how many of the things I got, but I'm gonna use them on this.
Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
How do they do it, Kane? Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
I shall take the annihilator. How do you? Oh, you can't change it.
Wompy wompy.
I got the annihilator.
Oh, don't worry. Annihilator's good. I got that too, by the way. Dragon fire for all these guns, or most of them. I can't use it yet. Can't get gunfighters here yet. Wait, I can do this. Now my aim is super precise. Look at that, Larry, the accuracy.
Hey, I got another
achievement. Yeah, I got that already. Like, look at my accuracy. At the bottom.
Mother of God.
Just accidentally shoots, hits the dude in the head instantaneously.
Headshot.
What?
Huh.
My accuracy is great. I'm gonna go in there now. I'm gonna get all these maps.
There I am, I think. There's just a gun floating midair. I saw your gun floating midair. It's like.
Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe. It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
Planes.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendricks. One thing at a time, Hendricks.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendricks, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. Can't lose Taylor.
Watch that ground fire!
Light's locked.
I'm in the way. Fire! Going up in French
stuff. Know how to maneuver. Damn it, that's good.
I have visual on three bogeys. Change it back to 1-0-3 echo.
Position. Got a lock.
Having trouble shaking this one. Coming around.
Target locked. Missile away!
Forces.
I'm coming around, trying to push him towards the platform.
You're too fast. You gotta get a missile lock.
Taking heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector.
Knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform. One down.
Forward!
annihilated. Where are you?
Multiple contacts.
Where are you, dude?
Dropping off more troops. All up there.
I can't take out the robot. No, the little guys. I can't hack it.
Oh, you're talking about the new guy.
Yes, hack it.
Get there first. Let's go.
Sending you map grid coordinates for Taylor and where he's landed on the
ocean. Okay, let's go. I like how only three people are doing this.
That is a hell of a swim.
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days, maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind, growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
What?
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still... And if the only way to end this is to put a bullet in his head, I'll do it myself.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same
feeling. Put your night vision on.
Keep it tight.
Your night vision.
Up here. Ready weapons.
Keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the fight.
Are you staying here or are you following me? What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below. We'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way.
I see them. Multiple bandits inbound. Moving to intercept.
Copy. I see them too. Engaging.
I've got more bandits inbound.
Try and get behind them.
Protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil. Lock it down now. There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet. Kane, what's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Moretti's still in the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
We're joining them now.
I was doing good up in there.
the hell's wrong?
Hendrix, you're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. The same thing that's inside Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission. On Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
Kane's been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings, has been all along. She is the CIA fucking head.
That's enough, Hendrix.
What? Well, you don't believe me? You're just getting sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my head? What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours?
I told you not to go out. I said, don't go out, don't go out, don't go out. Yes, I did. I did.
Killed him. Put him down like an animal. We've been doing web work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this.
Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next?
If you're so keen
on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
Listen to me! The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig is because no one is coming to help us! We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides that, you're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage. You need to get out of there now.
You don't need to tell us twice. Let's go, Hendricks.
Oh, no.
Fly, swim, shoot! What a battle! I got a new outfit. Oh, it's all level 11. Is that a
about what happened, and what you said.
Down and kills everyone around him.
Hey, which one is the one where you're going to use now?
I always use it.
How do you select your thing? How do you select it?
Can't focus on that now.
Select it. How do you do that?
That was wrong.
Well, when you're in there, you
I had a moment
it.
Of doubt.
Is
I
that
just...
really select this?
Oh, you've already got those upgraded.
I want to upgrade. I want to have them.
You got them. You can go to control. It's in the little lobby area when you go to play the game.
Well, it's not working.
It is working, Larry. You're just not paying attention yet.
You get a combat axe. Yes.
Oh, mine's only level 4. Oh, okay. Well, we gotta end the